starting to think
we are, can you hear us? This is where we got dropped off after getting out of Lone Pine. And there's a little bathroom, a whole bunch of bear boxes, a trash bin. And if you look over here, that's our tent. We decided to not go very far. We're gonna stay here for the night and start our early morning routine of waking up super early so we can get in over these passes. We'll see how that goes. Cause I am not a morning person at all. Nope. You got me?
The ever elusive thru hiker is going insane.
This is how you stay warm on a cold day.
What do you call this get up?
I call it the bundle up.
The bundle
up. This is the bundle up. You gotta get in the bundle up and run around.
You ain't lying.
Jeez, it's cold. Making our way towards Whitney. Leaving a long time. Going up Cottonwood Pass. It is nice. Yeah, always making it look easy.
He's a big old chunky butt.
That's a good bit.
Hey, bud. What were you eating down here? I'm curious.
Starting to think
we are, can you hear us? Well, we're gonna get there to Chicken Lake. I know, this is rough. Hey, that's a pond. So be careful.
makes the snow pink? Alright.
Find this video.
Let's go to those rocks. Somewhere. Mm-hmm.